Welcome back. It is Cybercraft Chair, Cybercraft Chair. And today, we are doing awesome things. So, I have finished carving out here, and I believe on my way back, I want to say I got more diamonds. But, you know, I think that was just in my dream. I'm an idiotic person. I have Minecraft dreams. Where would my diamonds be if I had them? They'd probably be in this main... Yeah, I still only have two diamonds. Okay, never mind. I'm an idiot. So, I got this place carved. This place over here carved out, and I finished out this thing here. It's looking smexy, I guess, kind of. So, we'll have to wait for it to finish it. But I want to later on do some work on it and actually layer it one more down on the ground. Which I know will take a lot of work, but it will make it look a lot nicer. Because see, you have all those yucky piston blocks right there. It's disgusting. It's like... It's like... In the middle of the thing. I don't know. It's really annoying for me. So, what we're actually going to start building that. And, oh my... Get out of there, buddy. Get... Oh, great. There we go. Okay, great. Now you're out. Okay, thank you. Okay. Yay. Okay. So I think, so we had problems with it not growing properly, and we actually put lights back there. So we want to go 4-5 back and then get jungle. So we need to go get some more jungle wood. We'll get some more jungle wood. And we're kind of like... There we go. Jungle wood. That should be enough. I wanted to go... Okay. This episode, we're also going to build a snowman. And harvest snow from him. Look at all that snow. Look at all that snow. And then we got pumpkins here. So after we're done with this entrance over here, we're going to build kind of like... Actually, I don't know where I want to build him. Build some right here. So light levels melt. I don't know what level. I don't even know where our light level is. Okay. I don't know what snow light level to melt at, so. Whoa, I already mined that part. So wait, let's see what kind of glass we can get. So we're actually gonna have to put glass in. Ow, that's not nice. I don't like it being there. Well, I mean, it can't be right there. Okay, we're gonna raise the ceiling one more. Anyway, okay. So grab a glass door. I don't care if you found something. Oh, we need real glass to make a glass door. That stinks. Dooby doop doop. Where'd all my glass go? Is all my glass panes? Are you serious? Aw, man, you're serious, aren't you? I swear I got glass doors spawned in with me. Is that outrageous? Sand. We gotta go put this stone up. And get rid of this iron pick. Okay. Later on, we'll have a full chest filled with this stuff. But right now, we just have a couple chests filled with this junk. We need more food. Yes. So, let me get some... We're gonna, I actually don't know how you get cows. Do you use wheat? Do they follow wheat? I don't know. Say in the comments. Because we need to get some cow farms over here. Because we really, really need it. And we need more dirt, too. Seriously? Okay, we're gonna need to go get more dirt. So I actually did not start work over there yet, but at some point we are gonna start work over there. It's just not until a couple more episodes. Get out of here. Thank you. Not until, maybe 20 or 30 episodes in. Because, you know, we just need to finish up working on our basement. And then we can start, you know, working on other projects like Baldwin. Well, then we'll hopefully have a lot of diamonds in episode 30. So then we can basically build anything we want anytime we need it. And then that'll basically be the project from there. Adding mods. Well, yeah, updating mods, stuff like that. And then keeping it going, you know. Get out of here. Whew. Boom, 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 ba boom, ba boom, 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 boom. 34 is enough. Now, you used to think walking was so far to walk from there to here. But now flying is, a thing that takes so much time. So much time. Yes. Oh, wow. One grass started growing. Oh, great. Lag again. Shutting down international server. That's so annoying when that happens. So annoying. So annoying. I don't get what it's doing with the RAM. Great. Look, it's swapping. I'm gonna need to get that worked out because it's swapping more. It's swapping when there's still more RAM that's there. Look, this is using 4 gigs, which is half my thing. But then it's swapping at 1.4. Why can't it transfer this 1.4 over to this, it'd be much faster. I don't get why it just doesn't do it. I'm gonna have to reprogram my computer so it does that. Because it'd be so much faster. My old computer used to do that. It wouldn't swap unless it was, I think, up to 7, and it'd start swapping. Hey. Oh, buddy, you're so annoying. I wish I could turn you off. Whoa, no, we need grass there. Okay, we're almost done. Almost done. There we go, that's gonna take a week to grow. Seriously, that's gonna take a really long time to grow. Sushi. Do we not have any sushi? Fishy. There we go. 17 should be enough. I think. I'm not sure. Actually, we don't need... We just need enough for the door. Get out of the way! Oh, great. I broke it, you stupid little thing. Man, I keep looking over there and I'm thinking, oh man, that's a creeper over there. And I'm like, oh wait, there's the bushes. Oh, that looks nice. Get out of the way. Entities can't get through there. Good. There we go. Oh. That's how it opens? That's gonna be annoying. Okay. So, you guys ready to make this pumpkin here? If I can remember, I think. I think we have the mutant mod, so why did he die? Because he was in the wall. That makes sense. They must have really low health. The light, it's killing him. I only have one more time. Only one more time to try. You know, I don't think we're gonna put him here because it's too bright and we wanna put lights in later. So you know, no, we're not gonna put him in here. He's gonna get destroyed. We'll make a special room for him. Where the light levels are really low. I think that what it is. I'm not 100% sure. So, if you guys know any other reason, maybe he can't be inside. No, that wouldn't make sense. I don't know. Yay, this is looking so stinking amazing. Oh yeah, we went to get jungle wood, that's what it was. Sisty. Half of that needs to be in here. 21, okay. So, 5 away. 2, 3, 4, 5. So, now we're going to have to dig up the top because, you know, I can't stand that. Whoop, there we go. We shall be back after we're done digging this out. Okay, guys, we're back and I got 8 more pistons and 13 redstone and 8 repeaters. So, we're going to start by boom. Ooh, there's one problem with this thing. We don't have sticky pistons, so we have to build it like this. That stinks. Okay, so we have to fill this area back in. Boom, 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 boom. Whoa! Get out of there, buddy. Get out. Come on, seriously. Good. Okay, next. And then all these will be up. But I believe we can put a block in there and it'll still run. So then, because of that, I think we can do this. And it'll still aim up. Get out of the way, come on. Buddy. There we go, he's on my head now. Okay, there we go. Boom, 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 boom. One extra one, yay. You're gonna need one redstone torch, though. Yay, one redstone torch. So now we have one extra one. Yay, there we go, okay. So when I press this button, it should come down. Okay, good. Okay. So, what is next? Check to make sure this works. Just to make sure, because on the other one it's down here, because we need to have a block right here so the water doesn't flow down. Go. Why is it going so slow? I think when you're in the air and you're mining, it goes a lot slower because it's just like underwater. Ugh, I seriously need more food. There we go. Fish. Okay, what's... Oh, yeah. We need more of those lights. But right now, I need to go get a bucket. Great, you're telling me these are lava buckets now? Ugh. Where am I supposed to dump them? Yay! The house is coming along pretty well. Well, I guess the house really isn't, but the basement is. The basement's coming along pretty well. I mean, the basement's looking smexy. Very, very smexy. I really like this design. I mean, at first I was kind of hesitant, but now I really like the design. But, if you guys do not know, this is a mod pack. I'm okay. I have a bloody frog in my throat and it tastes really bad. Basically what a mod pack allows you to do is mods this. You can't go and just play this on your... You're not gonna get these blocks. Hopefully everybody knows that. I hope even noobs know that, yeah. So, it just basically adds to your Minecraft. And you can get this by downloading Tekkit. Tekkit is a launcher. Just search Tekkit into the browser. Go to download pack, download, then copy the link for Workbench, which is, this is the Workbench link. And, where did all my wood, jungle wood go? Jungle wood. Where did it go? Oh no, please tell me I'm not out of jungle wood. No, just make a full stack. Vroom. Vroom, 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 vroom. We'll use it at some point in time. Okay. Okay, now we gotta go make those things. Oh, snap, we're out of redstone. We are out of redstone, so we don't have enough to make. We only have enough to make one more. Crap. Oh, man, I hate mining redstone because you can never find it anywhere. It's that thing that sucks so much about it. It's so hard to find. Like, I found another, like, stack, I think, mining. And I don't have any more, but I have 15 of these. But 15 will only make, like, I don't know how many. Boom, there we go. But one should do it, I'm thinking. Yep, one should do it back there. Oh, and the water's back there. This is a nicer design than the last one. Because we have water one block away. Here, it is above there. So that's the only flaw with the last design. Man, that's bad lighting chunks. There we go. Well, it looks like this is almost done growing. Yes, yes, yes. Okay. So really, what we gotta do is actually, I'm gonna go around here and actually mine. So we can put more block, more stone in. Boom, bada bing. I'm loving this design. Really, I mean, loving this design. It's just a sleek design. We're gonna make another one of these, except next time we're gonna have a bookshelf in the middle. And I don't know how well that's gonna look. What else can we put in the middle that would look really good? Like, what else is like a crafting item or something like that? Like a block that crafts things with. Like a furnace, but like an enchantment table. Yes, I want to put an enchantment table in there, but again, like, is there a modded item we could put in? Like a mining well or a trash? No, not a trash. Like a trading post or a peaceful table or a redstone. I don't know. Yeah, let's just put it in an achievement table right there. I mean, I think that's our best bet. And then let's go get a door. Steak. We seriously need to get cows over here. Seriously, just like get cows over here. Next episode, that's what we're gonna do. Get cows over here. Okay, seriously, we need cows. Boom, boom. Here we go. Pretty. freaking amazing. Seriously. So, where could we find cows? Oh, yeah, that's going well. Very well. Very, very, very well. Are we exiting without wheat? So, where could we find cows? I actually haven't seen cows in a very long time. So, I don't know. Wow, look at that bunch of arrows. Two bones. Where could we find cows? Right now I'm just trying to get bone meal so we can make a lot more of those illumination things. But for some reason I can't make a sword. You just make a sword like two up. It won't show me the recipes for the... Really? Okay, so where are we supposed to find cows? Obviously not, I think in a plains biome, really. That would probably be our best bet. Go to a plains biome and try to find cows there. I think cows only render in Minecraft. In real Minecraft biomes, in vanilla Minecraft biomes. Oh wait, there's another food shop. As you can see, I did all my snow mining here. Well, we've been starting to run out of food that we'll actually eat that's not, like, good food, you know? I really need a cow. Two cows. That's all I need. Ooh, that's good. Good stuff. Golden apple. Yes. Okay. Hello, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here, get out of here. Okay, so I really don't know how we are supposed to get to a snow biome. Because we really, a normal Minecraft biome that has cows. That's a normal Minecraft biome that has cows. entities should not be spawning at this point. I think this is a normal Minecraft biome that has normal cows. Yay, cows of glory. Now it's gonna take a really long time is getting them back home. We'll be back after we get them back. Come on, can't you make it the rest of the way? Come on, don't quit. No, don't quit. It's only right there, like 10 more blocks. No, I'm not gonna let you do this to yourself. No, don't ruin your life. Don't ruin your life over some village. Come on, don't let a village ruin your life. Don't let a village ruin your life. Careful, go around the giant crack in the world. You're almost there, you're like 20 blocks away. Almost there. No! Don't give up! No, I'm not gonna let you do this to yourself. Go. Get in there. Go. Come on. No. Don't do this to yourself. There you go. You're almost there, guys. Come on. Come on, guys. You are literally right there. Literally all you have to do. No. No, I have worked too much. I've worked like an hour to get you guys over here. If it was gonna crash, I was gonna be peeved. Cause I thought the Minecraft was gonna crash for a second. Come to me, yay! Yes! Score! Oh my goodness, get out of there. There we go, we just need supper people. I don't have any more wheat, I'm sorry. It's not my problem. The grass is growing very well, though. Very well. And, hopefully in a couple days we'll have a lot of cows. And we can go on a killing spree and get a backpack, finally. Finally a backpack. Good thing we didn't kill them earlier to get backpack. Good thing. So, yes. I think in the next episode, I'm going to get them. Mind out. Hopefully get some of this grown, and then we can kind of extend it here. And we're actually gonna have two more of these. It's actually gonna extend out about double this for each one. And then we're gonna have a same exact thing for the whatchamacallit that grow in the nether, and then carrots. And then we'll build another section for sugarcane. Where'd it go? Anyway, guys, thanks for watching. If you haven't already, please subscribe. Hopefully, I wish I had an MC edit. I could fill this out really fast if I had an MC edit. I wish, you know what you could do? I wish there was a survival MC edit, so if you filled it in an area with diamonds blocks, then you'd have to pay for those diamond blocks. Like, it would take it out of your invo. So if you destroyed all that part, you'd have to pay the iron and you'd have to pay in that many picks. It would tell you how many picks of each, how many picks it needed, and you'd fill it up and then do it, and then it would take them away from you. Yeah, I wish you could do that. Really wish you could. And so, guys, thanks for watching. If you haven't already, please go and subscribe for me. Come on, guys. You can do it. It's very easy. Just hit that little red button at the bottom of the video. Just hit it. Just literally slam your face against it. Guys, thanks for watching. And if you haven't already, please subscribe and for more action. And thanks for watching. And till next time.